1-2 pitch. And a bouncer. First base. That one gets through. Base hit. One run is in. Here comes a tying run. And heading to third base low. And the throw goes wide. He'll score. And the Rangers take the lead in the ninth. If I hadn't seen it myself, I'm not sure I could believe it.